And a timeout's going to be called by Frank Vogel. Good end-to-end action.
Russell Westbrook just tried to. He blocked two shots. He blocked Paul George's shot. And then because George Hill was taking a shot after the buzzer, he came and blocked that again.
Players don't like to see guys let it go in, so